Muriel may be from Los Angeles, California, but she's feeling right at home because Lindenville
is the LA of Vermont. Is that Amy Adams?
This is the only place Jennifer Aniston will purchase her rose cups.
Did you know Bruce Springsteen's daughter owns this establishment? This is the only food fun and you can only find it at White Market in Lindenville.
That Dwayne The Rock Johnson works out in. Why have Japanese, Asian, or Thai when you can have the entire continent of Asia in one restaurant?
Did you know that they cater the royal wedding? Good thing we made our reservations in July 2019.
I saw Miley Cyrus slap her mom in Sweet Baby.
I saw Lindsay Lohan slow up in this bush once. Mila Kunis and Ashton Kutcher had their first apartment together. Is that One Direction?
Debbie Ryan came up with the concept for Radio Rebel right here on the set.
Lady Gaga's French bulldog took a leap right here once. I saw it with my own eyes.
What most people don't know is that Kanye West hosts his Sunday sessions on this grassy knoll.
Pure envy Salani's more beautiful this movie gets her hair.
This is where Abby Lee Miller tripped and fell. Now she's in a wheelchair.
Millie Bobby Brown spitting my salad right in this dining hall.
The reason I know Mariah Carey lies about her age is because her birth records are in the Linden Library.
Is that Boss Lady?
Is that Ben Affleck? It's the LA of Vermont.